You're home.
No. We were,
It doesn't matter where you were or weren't doing. We didn't see anything, right? Right?
No, not a thing.
Huh. Oh, I thought you were in Boston and...
Yeah, no.
You were gonna stay there overnight. Hey, give me just one second.
Please hurry.
It'll be over soon. Okay, you can, you can turn around. Yeah, hold on. Okay, now.
Okay, we were gonna stay longer, but Spencer.
Spencer had an episode.
Oh, well, what kind of an episode? Is he all right?
Yeah, he's okay. I mean, physically speaking, he's just scarred and he wants someone to blame for the fire.
Oh, yeah, poor kid.
Yeah, Nicholas is taking care of him. You think he's gonna be all right?
And Spencer didn't want any visitors, and you know, Nicholas always has to play host, so we decided to come home, where we wouldn't be in the way. And here we are, we're right in the way.
Yeah, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to turn your living room into a...
You don't need to finish that sentence.
Please don't, ever. But nothing. Well, you know, I am glad to see you. I never got a chance to actually thank you in person.
For what?
Julian gave Jake a job.
Jake Doe. Why?
Because her daughter asked me to.